thought that women definitely come into technology, but they don't stay.
Through mentorships, you can learn how to be your real self, but tailor it properly to be your best self.
When I think about risk in my career, it's been a muscle that you continue to grow.
Look, at the end of the day, building a company is really hard work, but it's a marathon.
We have a table full of women of color, which is an amazing feature to have on this podcast.